Afternoon, right, so we had a bit of trouble in the last couple on the one of the videos, so not as big, you see. So I ordered a new jet, but what they sent was a whole cooker. Now this was only, I think it was £9 something with delivery. I'll put a link in the description down below. It's not the most how can I put it, best made, well made, want to call that best made, well made. So right, so it fits because they're offset. There's an offset piece there, can you see that? So I presume, well, not really good fit if it's offset like that. That's it. You know what I mean? Look at it. It's a bit cheap. Doesn't make sense, really. Bear with me. I don't know if I'm going to recommend one of these, to be honest with you. Well, I've not been. I've just bought this for the spares, but I wasn't expecting it to be so flimsy. So these two are offset. Can you see me? Yeah, so these two are offset. So this fits on there. That way around and that way, but if you look, these are like beveled and these are just like flat, so it's not gonna, well, it might sit. There's only one screw that came with it, so there's a screw missing, which is the story of my life. So it probably will fit all right, I don't know, but I'm gonna try and find another one to pop in. I would have thought it would be the other way around, but there you go. And then to fit the jet, you've got two smaller screws. Stop fighting, you two. Are they fighting then? No. And that just screws in there like so. There's no gaskets, no nothing like that. Right, so we'll find a screw for that, and then we'll give it a test. See, it's nowhere near the size of the big one. So, I don't know what to do with that one. Oops. Okay, so I'm not over-impressed. The actual means needs re-welding. I can do that. Let's see what it's like. I protected the gas. Okay, that's not bad. That's on full. Let me turn the oxygen down because it's going a bit mad. Okay, you probably can't see that, can you? But it's quite controllable. This one's got the oxygen control on the side, my fingers here. Let me just show you that. Now I've had to put a cup underneath because we've got a bolt missing. But actually, for what they cost, £9 something, it's not bad. So we're on full. I've turned it down on the oxygen. You can see it's just a little bit blue. If I turn it up, if I open up the oxygen valve, here. So open that up. You'll see the flame sort of increase. I don't know if you can see that properly. So you can hear, sorry, I had to turn off because the airplane. So you can hear the sort of fierceness increase as you increase the oxygen, then the flame goes a bit of a yellow, but not bad. Actually not bad at all, to be honest with you. I mean, I like this design, I prefer this design over than the sliding one. So I'll have a look at the other one, see if I can, but I don't know what it is. If anybody's got any clues whatsoever, please let me know. I thought I sussed it by cleaning the jet, because the jet was blocked. Now, there might be some more stuff down the main shaft, not in this one, but in that one. So I might have to take it apart and have a look. But there you go. So I'll put a link in the description for this cooker. You use your own discrepancy if you want to buy it. There's a screw missing out of it, but it's cheap, £9.90. I wasn't expecting the cooker, I was just expecting that, but anyway. So about £9 for a tenner, you can't really go wrong. Anyway, yeah, if you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up and a like. Subscribe button is down here, in this button here. And if you hit the notification bell, you'll get notified of any of the videos. I'm going to try and do reviews as much as I can of other stuff, camping, tents and whatnot. I've got them all coming up. So we'll catch up with you very soon. I'll tell you what, before we go, let's do a bit of a... We're going to warm up some spag and some... We're going to have spaghetti bolognese. Thank you. We're going to have some spaghetti bolognese. So let's see how this works well. I mean, I know it's a little bit iggity-pokery, so if we can put him like that, that's more like it. Get him level, and we'll see how long it takes. Right, okay, I repaired it. I found a nut. Cut it down with an axe saw. A little tiny one we got. So, fire him up. Quite like it, actually. What's the pot fit? Not the best fitting pot either. But it is what it is, as they say. No, it's on the way. Very efficient burner, I must admit. There you go. And if you look at it, it's actually sitting inside. So let's see how low I can get this down. Because when you get the sunlight, it's difficult to. But as you can see, it's just sitting in between those. Anyway. So this is a bit of spag bol we're going to have. So I've just tested the cooker out. Bit flimsy, but I'm going to repair that and re-weld it. That's what I'll probably do. And if you're in focus, sorry about that. Yeah, I'll go and get it in a minute. See what I mean? It's just sitting on the ridge. So it's just sitting inside. But yeah, burning very hot. Cooking very hot, should I say. That's it. Right, that was just a test, so it does seem to work okay. I've got a few little modifications I want to make to it. I want to strengthen the holder itself. I could easily make a better one, but at the moment it works fine. That's it, take care, and we'll definitely catch you in the next one.